Glencoe, Oklahoma. Glencoe is a town in northern Payne County, Oklahoma, United States. The population was 601 at the 2010 census, an increase of 3.1% from 583 at the 2000 census. Glencoe is a midway point between Pawnee County and Stillwater, Oklahoma, which is the county seat. The city has recently been the site of economic growth due to positive investments in agritourism and athletic achievements. Glencoe was founded in 1899 with the establishment of the Glencoe Post Office on the Eastern Oklahoma Railway. The first lots were sold on April 15, 1900. After J. Hunter Williams, editor of the Glencoe Mirror, was named postmaster on January 4, 1901, he persuaded the U.S. Post Office Department to change the spelling of the town's name to Glencoe. In its early history, Glencoe served as a trading center for the area and agriculture was the mainstay of the local economy. On January 22, 1914, a fire swept through downtown and destroyed most of the business district. While some businesses were rebuilt, the town's future growth was negatively affected by the fire. Glencoe is located at 36.228164-96.927696. According to the United States Census Bureau, the town has a total area of all of it land. The town is east of Stillwater, the county seat, on State Highway 51 and north on State Highway 108. Glencoe is a hub for northern Payne County and southern Noble County and serves as the principal community for the area. With deep historical ties to agriculture, the culture of the town is based around the traditions that accompany farming. Glencoe is located approximately 5.8 miles from Lake Lone Chimney, on the border between Payne and Pawnee counties. The lake historically served as a recreational outlet for the town, drawing in sportsmen for tournaments and other outdoors events. Following the drought which ravished the region in the early 2010s, the lake experienced dramatic water losses and as a result, the economy and culture of town was negatively impacted. As of the census of 2000, there were 583 people, 233 households, and 164 families residing in the town. The population density was 740.9 people per square mile, 284.9 per square kilometer. There were 261 housing units at an average density of 331.7 per square mile, 127.6 per square kilometer. The racial makeup of the town was 90.74% white, 0.17% African American, 4.46% Native American, 0.51% from other races, and 4.12% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 0.69% of the population. There were 233 households out of which 34.8% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 57.5% were married couples living together, 11.6% had a female householder with no husband present, and 29.2% were non-families. 27.0% of all households were made up of individuals and 12.4% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.50 and the average family size was 3.02. In the town, the population was spread out with 27.6% under the age of 18, 8.7% from 18 to 24, 27.1% from 25 to 44, 23.2% from 45 to 64, and 13.4% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 37 years. For every 100 females, there were 84.5 males. For every 100 females age 18 and over, there were 80.3 males. The median income for a household in the town was $30,658, and the median income for a family was $35,769. Males had a median income of $24,219 versus $20,938 for females. The per capita income for the town was $12,643. About 6.4% of families and 8.1% of the population were below the poverty line, including 6.8% of those under age 18 and 15.5% of those age 65 or over. The culture of the town is widely influenced by traditions of the southern United States. Festivals and carnivals are an annual event in which people from all over the region come to take part in the events. Glencoe, located within the Bible Belt, is predominantly evangelical Protestant with a majority of the town's people either following teachings that correlate to the United Methodist, Southern Baptist, or non-denominational churches. Despite the differences, all congregations within the town partake in the ministerial alliance, to which churches come together often to focus on the theological similarities. Small populations within the town also adhere to the Catholic, Latter-day Saint, and other non-evangelical faiths, but no major religious institution for non-evangelical worship exists within the limits of the town. Glencoe was the setting for an independent film, Left of Center, based on the book by Brandy Hodges. Glencoe is located approximately 16.7 miles from Oklahoma State University, to which many residents hold as an alma mater or employer. Glencoe is home to a Class A school system. Glencoe High School has been given an A value on the annual state report cards, which are assigned by the Oklahoma Department of Education. Glencoe has strong ties to basketball, baseball, softball, track and field, and other major sports. Glencoe is known statewide for its local basketball program, which won the state champion title in years past, as well as three consecutive times in the years 2013, 2014, and 2015. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like the video and don't forget to subscribe.